requested one, so I had to do it. It's a Palazzo lookbook. So yeah, that's all. Now quickly move to the video. But before that, if you are watching me for the first time, don't forget to subscribe my channel because it's free. Second, I'm coming up with very interesting videos, so please do subscribe. Now let's move to the video without any further ado. Look number one, I paired my Palazzo pant which I bought from Jabong really long time back, and for that you can check the link in the associated video, or whatever I'm wearing in this lookbook is all from my previous videos. So guys, if you need links, please don't forget to check my previous videos. This look is towards fusion side. You know, this is an ideal outfit for any social gathering event like mehndi, haldi or sangeet. I also wore this look in one of my friends' haldi and I got so many compliments. And to complete the look, I wore some accessories here and there, and that's all. The same Palazzo pant with different crop top, and this one is a day look. Just wanted to show you guys that how you can style the same outfit in multiple ways. All you just need to change your accessories, and that's all guys. You need not to do anything. If you are going for evening function, you always put a heavy makeup, and when you're creating a day look, always go for minimal makeup, and that's all. Look number two, t-shirt with Palazzo pants, and this one is my favorite guys. You can pair any t-shirt the way you want it and it gives you a proper chic look. Also the best part is you can carry this look anywhere, in your colleges, offices or anywhere I mean. And also if you are going for some special meetups, definitely you can pair something like that. It gives a perfect summer vibes and you can pair your favorite jewelry with it, and ta-da, that's all. Long top, basically the one you can tuck in, and this one is little risky but at the same time it looks super classy. Just pair it with right jewelry. Also never miss your matching envelope, and that's all guys. This outfit adds a grace in your look. You can wear it on your special occasions like farewells, your convocations, client meetings or anything, and it looks so feminine, perfect for anyone. Also you can go for plain on plain like me, or you can change it according to your style. And the best part is these long palazzos makes you look little taller, so yeah. Palazzo with crop top and jacket. This one is like a coat set, I mean the matching top and bottom. And guys, luckily I got the same color top and palazzo in my wardrobe, so I thought I should create this look to give you some ideas about Indo-Western outfit and how you can reuse or restyle your same old clothes. And just look at this, this turned up so well. Although my palazzo pants are quite dull, but that's alright because my choker got all the shine, so I need not to bother about it. And this outfit gives you a perfect Indo-Western look. Now moving to some ethnic looks. So for the first one, I paired my palazzo pant with the multi-slit kurti, and this one is a mustard color with two-sided pockets, one of my favorite kurta. And these type of kurtis always look really chic and stylish when paired with palazzo pants. And I completed this look with my favorite flats, sling clutch bag and double chandbalis, and that's all. Straight kurta is the best combination I have seen in ethnic, I mean. And this beautiful kurti is from brand W, and I love the print, and these type of straight fit kurtis looks really edgy. So when paired with palazzo pant, they makes you look really slim and tall which I really love. And to complete this look, I wore my favorite mohris. Also, I paired this one with really nice earrings, which recently I bought from Arika. I'll show a closer picture, and if you want, you can also shop from them on Instagram. The dupatta, kurti and palazzo, and this one looks really sober, so Indian, and this is very comfortable. You know, palazzo pants, the best part about them, they are very comfortable, yet look very stylish. And these days this look is so much in trend from fashion bloggers to our Bollywood ladies. Everyone carries it with so much ease. If you want, you can also get it stitched, the same color pant and the kurti, and you can change the look with different kind of dupatta, and that's all. Front slit kurti or anarkali A-line kurta, this look is very simple and sober. I wore my favorite flats, and with that I am wearing little jhumkas, and that's all. Perfect day look. Palazzo pant with off shoulder top, and these indigo print are so much in trend these days. They give you a perfect summer vibe, and I wore this look on my Rishikesh trip and I got so many compliments. So this is one of the best combination of palazzo pants. And something wrong happened with my camera, so the upcoming videos are really bad, they are very shaky, so guys try to manage. I will put a picture of each look so that you guys can understand. Print is so much in trend these days, so I tried this look with palazzo pant and the printed tee. The printed tee is from the men's section, and I completed the look with some mohris and some silver jewelry, and that's all guys. And this look gives a perfect bohemian vibe, and it's a perfect college look or any other day look. Palazzo pant with formal shirts, and if you are a working woman and done with your formal trousers or pencil skirt, then you can always go for these looks. They are very comfortable and look very stylish. The shirt I'm wearing is from the brand Only, and the palazzo pants are from Jabong. I don't know the brand exactly. The bag I'm carrying is from Sarojini Nagar, and to complete the look I wore my favorite heels, and that's all.